anxious about the COVID stuff.
Right, but I mean, like,
no issues,
noise complaints or anything like that.
That's pretty cool.
This is your experience that you should be able to determine.
Do you think that was due to the fact that the pandemic was, like, waning, or would it have been like that anyways?
I think they were just secluded enough that it didn't matter. They probably just saw those spooky noises coming from the woods, you know?
That makes sense, yeah.
Could you verify yes or no? You don't need to go into detail.
Yeah, but it doesn't sound like music.
Yeah,
we had that happen here where we had an out there show. And we did get a noise complaint.
But people were like, what's that?
Yeah.
It sounds like a horror movie.
Exactly. There was some like conspiracy level shit that people were
really?
About.
Really? Did you see it on Facebook groups? Yeah. That's how people, like, I found out about people complaining about the Philly show. They were like, what's this spooky noise coming from the woods?
It's cool. Some people, I like the ones that are just people, like, couldn't find it entertaining.
Yeah. Those are the best. The old people are just like, yeah, whatever. Let them do their thing. Like, I don't know.
It's kind of sick.
Kind of vibe, but like, to have.